visibility is really bad, man.
The visibility is not the best. Put it on.
Okay.
Side.
No, you were supposed to go back to port side. Go back to port side. You follow your umbilical to you do your inspection from port side to propeller.
Okay.
Because the features on starboard side is still open.
Okay, so I need to go back to port side.
Yes, just go down to the flat bottom, then you inspect flat bottom right the way to the propeller.
Okay. The flat bottom.
Okay, just do your inspection all the way to the propeller, please. Okay, you can follow that wedding sim while proceeding to the propeller. You pan left and right.
Okay.
Do you copy?
Copy that. Pictures on the writing?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, proceed. Proceed, proceed.
It's okay?
It's okay, proceed. Do you copy?
Yeah, copy that. Proceeding.
Yes, I can see. Let me take pictures of it, please.
Okay. Pieces of iron ropes. Take picture of the content of what we got on the rope guard.
just follow it all the way to the other side, please, gently, gently.
Okay. Tender slack on my umbilical.
Okay, you have slack on your umbilical. Is that rope or wire? Diver topside.
Yeah, pieces of wire. Careful with the ropes and dresses. A lot of garbage stuck in the rope gather.
Okay, Roger that. Please inspect the propeller blades.
I need slack on my umbilical so I can do a round check.
Okay, you have slack, and please, you need to take care of the wires. They should not grab your umbilical.
Okay. Okay, done with the inspection at the rope guard. So,
yes, inspect the propeller blades.
Okay, inspecting the drilling end of the propeller. Okay, first blade, preceding blade. No visible damage, no crack on the blade.
Okay, Roger.
Now, moving to the next blade at the drilling edge. Visible damage, no crack or bend on the next blade. The probe seems to be in good condition.
Okay, thank you. Proceed to the third, with the third blade.
Proceeding to the third blade. The third blade seems to be in good condition. No bend or cracks on the third blade.
Alright, thank you.
CTS,
inspect the last blade, please.
The last bed, you can see the irons, they are really showing. Topside, do you get me?
Yes, I read you 5.5.
Okay, get your vision. The irons have engulfed the third blade. The last blade, which is the fourth blade, you can see it's almost like the wires have caught it from the rope guard.
Okay, pan down, please.
Okay. Okay, I'll pan up to get the drilling edge of the foot blade. no deformation, no crack or bend of the edge of the foot blade. The blade seems to be in good condition.
Okay, so far so good. The propeller blades are in perfect condition, apart from the fact that the neck is being stuck with net and pieces of iron. Am I correct?
Are you talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you.
There is a lot of noise because the engine here is running. I can't read you very well. When I'm done with the inspection of the propeller, I move to the rudder.
Okay, everything is, the propeller blades are in perfect condition, am I correct?
Okay, moving to the rudder.
The propeller blades are in good condition, am I correct?
Yeah, the propellers are in good condition, apart from the fact that the roof guard is covered with a lot of garbage.
Okay, proceed now to the rudder.
Okay.
Okay, good job.
Topside diver.
Radio 515.
I'm trying to clear my umbilical.
Yes, I can see that. Thank you. Good job. Yeah. It's your umbilical clear now.
The umbilical is clear now. I'm moving to the rudder.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, top side. They were presently at the rudder.
Okay, just proceed with your inspection on the rudder, please.
Okay, proceeding with my inspection on the rudder. It's splitting the far bottom of the rudder.
Come again, please.
Inspection is done on the far bottom of the rudder.
Okay, copy.
Okay, at the drill end of the rudder. Proceeding, we ride to the surface.
Please, when you are, when you inspect the rudder right the way to surface, you go back to the propeller, please. The chief engineer needs to see the rope on the rope guard. Do you copy?
Copy that. When I'm done with inspection on the rudder, I move back to the propeller.
Yes, then from there you inspect now the sea chest on the starboard side.
Okay, roger that.
Okay, proceed.
Knee slack on my umbilical. Okay. Presently at the topmost part of the rudder.
Okay, roger that.
Okay. To take pictures. topside, do you get?
Okay, copy.
Okay. When you are okay with your pictures, you tell me to proceed.
Yes, you can proceed. Go back to the propeller, please.
Okay. Proceeding back to the propeller. But you know, at the propeller, there is too much noise. Communication is not the best.
Okay, noted.
Slack on my umbilical.
Come back, please. Just try to focus the camera on the net. Okay, just proceed right away. Just inspect to the others right the way through.
Okay.
Just go around the rope guard.
To starboard side.
Yes.
Of this.
Okay.
You're good.
Stand up.
This is the Echo Sander.
Okay, proceed.
Okay. Features is at the surface or still at the flat bottom?
No, he said at the vertical side.
Okay.
Okay, that's the features.
Roger that. At the features. Focusing the camera inside so you can get pictures.
Okay.
Pan it out so you can take get a view of it.
Okay. Yes. I need you to pan out.
Pan it out.
Okay. Let me take pictures of it. What about the safety pictures?
When you're done with the pictures, I'm already out, so I get back there to do the inspection.
Okay, thank you. Proceed with the inspection.
Okay. Safety, all the four balls in position. Safety pins in good shape. All the four balls are in place. And the safety pins are in in place too. So I move to the next switches.
Okay, Roger that.
Landing inside so you get a view from inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, proceed with your inspection.
Pan out so you can take pictures.
Roger. Okay, proceed.
Okay. Done with the inspection on the feature. So where do I go next from here, subside?
Okay, you can follow your umbilical all the way to the ladder, please.
Okay, I think I will need to come to the surface so I avoid moving close to the body of the ship because of the fenders.
No, you are not coming to the surface. Just follow from the flat bottom. Come all the way to the beginning of beach key or where I will just be monitoring your bubbles. I will give you slack where to stop and come up to surface.
Okay, Roger, that monitor my bubbles and tell me when to surface.
Positive.
If you pick up slack on my umbilical. Top side, top side. Top side.
I will be 515.
Pick up slack on my umbilical. Okay. Okay.